Hello everyone, I'm Shreddy from Vivek International Public School, studying in grade 8. Today, I'm representing my project, that is the automatic streetlight, based on the topic or theme that is automate the surrounding. Automation. It is a technique that is used to build a system that can work independently or with a little or no human assistance. So, about the project. As we know, there is a problem that is associated with the streetlight that they are always on when there is no need of them. There is a source of light, that is the sun. So, for this problem, I have came up with a solution. Now the working of this project. When there is no need of light, the sensor senses it and the bulb is turned off. And there is a source of light. But when the darkness rises to a certain level, the sensor gets activated and the bulb is turned on. Now I would like you to have a look at it. When I put my hand on the sensor senses that there is a darkness around it. So the bulb is turned on. But when I remove my hand, the sensor senses that there is no need of light, so the bulb is turned off. From this, we can save a lot of energy.